Now to an industry that is booming and causing controversy. Women being recruited to sell their eggs. NBC's Katie Turr explains. Katie, good morning to you.
Good morning, Matt.